Unit 1. Enter the world of stamp collecting. July 1st. In the 19th century, Sir Rowland Hill, a British schoolmaster, devised a revolutionary mail system that spread across the world. In his reform, he standardized the cost of sending a letter and made senders pay in advance. To prove postage had been paid, a small piece of sticky-backed colored paper was put on a letter or package. These were called postage stamps, and the very first stamp, the penny black, appeared in May 1840. With this system, Sir Rowland also created stamp collecting. There are numerous reasons why this hobby appeals to people. For one thing, stamps offer collectors an interesting glimpse into a country's history and culture. The illustrations generally depict significant people, animals, and objects. For another, there are many different countries' stamps to collect, not to mention countless rare or unique special edition stamps. If you feel the urge to acquire some stamps, here are some things to consider. First, decide whether you want to obtain stamps that celebrate special occasions, stamps from specific countries, used stamps, or new stamps. Next, think about your budget. Unused stamps are more expensive than used ones, for example. You could buy stamps from licensed dealers, but this also costs more. No matter what you do, make sure you learn the stories behind each stamp in your collection.